This is awesome.
No, no, no.
Squad after what happened last night?
Chances are very good.
Keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food. He says to undress, I undress.
Probably rats. Into everything.
Oh, nerves!
Take that!
out his legs!
Yeah.
Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov.
head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov. Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Nice.
Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov. Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Others down with the sickness.
Dead. Won't
make it 3 more months.
Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
I don't know who you are or why you did this for me, but listen. Nearby, there's a partially collapsed building. Up on what used to be the third floor, you'll see a painting. I used to work there. Behind the painting, there's a safe, and the code is 294.
Attention, all members of the City Watch. A dangerous intruder has been spotted on Caldwin's Bridge, near the home of Anton Sokolov, head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. Any personnel in the area are ordered to take all measures to protect Sokolov.
Thank you. royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off. Set up a cell for Sokolov in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that.
I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.